winds its root. They'll tell you Cromwell hung them, but that could never be. He'd be in dread like others to touch the fairy tree. But Katie Ryle saw there in some sweet dream she had the blessed Son of Mary, and all his face was sad. She dreamt she heard him say, "Why should thee be afraid? Why should thee be afraid? When from a branch of thorn tree grow